everybody, it's Cool Cat, and
we're playing some Fortnite, and today I'm going to show you my inventory. I've been playing Fortnite since season 4, and on this, this account, season 6, and this is all my skins. Not that as impressive, but impressive for season 6 last season ago. This is Frostbite. And this is Raptor. It's a legendary Raptor. Clammy that was in the season 6 battle pass. Frozen Love Ranger. And that you could get right now. Frozen Raven. And that you could get. Frozen Red Knight. And you could get. And you could. Oh, this is from the season 6 battle pass. Season 7. This is season 7. And this is season 7. This is a season 6 battle pass skin. Also, this is a season 6 battle pass skin. And this is a season 6 battle pass skin. And this is not from the season 6 battle pass skin. I forgot what this. This is Growler. And this is Power from the season 7 battle pass. The season 7 battle pass skin. And this is the new starter pack. And this is Sergeant Winter, aka Santa Claus. And she's from the season 7 battle pass. And this is Slushy Soldier. He's really goofy. And this is the old star pack, the agent skin. And this is the star pack for this one and this one, the ace. Okay, now we're gonna hop into it. Now I'm gonna show you my backpacks. These are my backpacks. Kind of cool. I should tell them these are my favorites. This is Frostbites. And this is Raptors. And this is Frozen Ravens. I think this is Love Angels Wings. I think this is probably Red Knights. And this is the dog from this season 6 battle pass. And this is the chameleon, I think, from the season 6 battle pass. So this is for like the agent skin, and this is from the season 6 battle pass. Season 6, not from the battle pass. Season 7 battle pass. Season 7 battle pass. Season 7 battle pass. Season 6, I believe. Slushy Soldier's backpack. The Ace's backpack. The money, aka the money bag that I like to call. This is one of the this is one of the star packs backpack. Oh, this is from season 6. And this is from like the fisting I showed you. And this is a daily challenge from season 7. And this is from season 7. So this is all my pickaxes. These are my gliders. I forgot what these are called, but I don't have a lot of them. I have so much dances, dash, toys, dash, stickers, dash, paints. I have a lot of them. We can roll this down. And this is all like my wrapping paper. And we could roll that down. This is my music. I have 3. All my wallpapers. And this is probably my favorite. Also, here's where my banner is. Okay, now let's hop into a match of solo. Oh yeah, also, we win every game! And let's do an emote. Let's do dance therapy. I got a good one we can do. Okay, never mind. Also, we're going to do like a Fortnite dance video. Some minutes or some seconds after. And probably after this, we're going to do it. And I just noticed that I have frostbite. It would be all the same. It was like he's a twin. We're twins. And that was so weird. Where should we drop? I feel like we should drop at the warehouse. Yeah, I need to thank the bus driver. I'm sorry. Look, he's my name right there. Now let's jump about now. I feel let's go to the athletes. And when I went last time that I won, in that game I won. Yeah, comment down below if you've seen that. No, you are not going to this place. I found this. No, I get to keep it. The last time we saw a llama. Ooh. This is gonna give me 50. Hit it. If you don't know how to move the revenue means, and you could just hit it. Ooh, slot juice. And you might be. Slot juice gives you a lot of help, but really slow. Do you know what the only thing I want is an assault rifle or something like that, like an SMG? Maybe a suppressed.
Liam, I put your clean clothes on the bed whenever you're ready to get dressed, okay?
Okay.
Good.
Another tip, you could do this, but I don't really like to do this. Sometimes I do it, but you could just build it across just because if you go in the water, it's really slow. I don't really like hand cannons. They're a pistol, but more powerful than a pistol. Also, it's really slow. It's like an SMG, like a slow vibe. Like a pistol. Are you kidding me? Well, are you kidding me? A sniper when I need an assault rifle or something like that. Please don't take fall damage. Go. Ow. What's that? Is that a boss? Or better? Why is it so mysterious? It's not Misty Miles, even if it. Oh my god, that was I got a better, I got an assault rifle, but it's a heavy assault rifle. Ooh, I love this weapon. And this is one of my favorite weapons in the game. Is that Scar? It's a legendary Scar. I mean, it's not legendary. I need to have a dance off. Let's do number six. I like to make mine. I can make this so good. Now what could I need now? A shotgun. A shotgun. Oh, it's so misty. It's not like that old plane just got like misty something. I forgot what it's called. Like misty something. And comment down below what is that place called in Fortnite. It's like misty something. I think it was like misty miles or something like that. Oh, I got a damage trap. Ooh. Ammo. Another vending machine. Nothing that good. Oh. Oh, shit. Guys, I got the best idea. Guys, I just put a trap. You know, what the trap just. Someone walks in there like a big fat default. They're gonna be like, yeah. Also, we need to get towards the middle of the circle for no reason. Okay, so yeah. Relax time.
I can't hear you.
So I'm continuing. I was just talking to the camera guy. Oh! I never saw that. Oh, we're in a golf course. I wonder if anyone's gonna be here. Is that a guy? I'm actually really bad at snipers, so you should never trust me at sniping. Only trust me at sniping when I'm playing at mobile. Guys, do you know what I should have done? I should have put like. Ooh. Did I just break the chest?
Now guys, see you guys next time. Bye.